10-minute video. I hope it uploads, you know, directly from the pee-pee phone. Oh, if it does that, oh my God, I'm not having me a good outlet now. I won't have to make much 3-minute videos. Because, I say all that because I used to lug my computer all the way to the library on a hunchback sack. Every day, man. Hunchback sack. They call me Hunchback Sack. Come now. Hunchback sack. Shit. At least I suppose you do. Remember, it's not the words that are being said comprehended, it's the vibration, the feeling that the words are being. Inside that third eye, there's a picture going on, there's an interpreter going on inside there. And it's triggering a multitude of thoughts, man. We'd just be going off in thought trigger land. Back 20 years, up 40 years. Back 20 years. Fuck this thing. Huh. Back brake ain't working very well. About that for some back brake. It needs some adjustment. Well, I'd have to remember how to do that. But that's what I get. You know, usually the back brake goes out, or you know, something goes wrong, not just a back brake. Usually something, when something does go negative, you know, I think to myself, okay, now what did I do to deserve that? How did I attract that? Now I know I'm immediately, because being in town, you know, I went just a little overboard. Did go a little overboard. It wasn't totally balanced. Like I said, I was getting better. But, you know, the law of attraction, you know, attracted me, you know, backward. Brakes ain't working that well. See what I'm saying? Alright, talk to you later. Low battery. Yeah.